Hello and welcome to this tutorial. I'm Peter Sandell and a field application engineer at Vector Sweden. This video is about indicators in PREEvision's model view. In the model view, there are several icons, change markers and colors that all, by themselves or in combinations, visualize different states of the artifacts. With a common name, we call all of these indicators. The icon that resembles a slotted pencil marks that you have an exclusive lock. The color blue reveals it's a new version of the artifact that is not in the database yet, while green means it's accessible from where you stand. If it is red, you still have an exclusive lock, but from another project or client. If you have an exclusive lock of the artifact, it is displayed differently for other users regardless of the color of the slotted pencil. The red padlock shows other users that this is inaccessible right now, and this works, of course, in both directions. The stand-in pencil icon illustrates a shared lock that is green if it's your own, or red if held by other users. The two icons are seen side by side if both you and other users have a shared lock. This is typically seen when adding artifacts to the same parent. When the development phase of artifacts has been completed, they are commonly checked in. This state is global, meaning that it's the same for all clients and users, and is indicated by the safe deposit icon. When you check out an artifact, a new revision is created and your lock is indicated with the blue pencil icon. For other users, the object appears as both locked and checked in until you commit the changes to the database. On the left side of the model view, you find the change mark bar, where delta icons denote if changes have been made to an artifact's attributes or relations. The change history view displays the details of what actions that has triggered this without the need for human interaction. From the context menu, you can clear the mark, and next time someone else changes something, the indicator is raised again. Indicators can help in the design by using the model online check. This need to be configured for the active perspective, but once it is done, the results are displayed without user intervention in the model view. The warning indicator consists of an exclamation mark in a yellow triangle and the error indicator of a white cross on a red background. The online check view identifies in detail what should be done, and by using this info in the quick search of the property view, you find where to fix this immediately. There are more online check indicators meaning other things, and details about the meaning is in the help files. If lifecycle states are used in the development process, these can be configured in the authority perspective. The settings allow changes of what should be shown, what it means, and how it should appear in the model view. Even the state machine diagram controlling the order of life cycle changes can be edited to suit your organization. Per default, the life cycle is displayed by a simple rectangle icon where the color specifies the state that the artifact currently is in. Hovering above the icon shows a tooltip where this information is spelled out. Setting lifecycle states directly in the model view is done by a click on the icon. A menu displays the allowed state changes that was configured in the diagram. There are more indicators and many other different icons in the model view. Use the help file to learn more of the ones that are important to you in your daily work.